wave arrows in these machines. Must have caused a stampede. These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints. These machines. I'll have to find out where they came from.
I don't think you can actually get out of here. Okay. Okay, yeah, you can. Oh, oh, they are. Why are they running over? Oh. Okay. Are you gonna get around the other one? I don't think that is going to do much good against them. Way easier to fight one at a time. This is just too much. Okay, let's see. Maybe I can get some. Let's see. Nope, I didn't make it. Wait, where did these come from?
Brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Okay. Let's travel back, I guess.
Next time, I'll remember what the Matriarch's decreed. I found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
Relax. The Matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement. I think you're safe.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
I'll know better next time.
Okay, let's head over to that corrupted soon then.
I'm still alive. Makes me one of the lucky ones. Until my luck runs out anyway.
Supply crate. Let me talk to the vendor. Maybe I can buy some maps.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh? See anything you like? Sure you do.
No
well,
maps.
I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
That was quite a lot of resources.
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, okay. Okay. So if I hit the canisters on the back, they blew up.
I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption.
Time to that the is very good to know.
Seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
Okay. Oh, no.
Present.
This is awful.
Can't hit anything with this. More where that came from.
Tame's ring and gather for boar skins.
Fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Do I need to kill these?
Oh.
If I can't find something, maybe my focus can. Hard to tell all the tracks apart. But this was tame. And a boar.
String.
Something caught in its throat. Let's see here. Well, that would be James River.
Now we're just gonna need to hunt the boars. I probably would have to kill that one too. I wonder, do I see the weakness? Yeah, the weakness against fire. What if I pick this one? Let's run up here.
You're going down.
I think I hit it. I did hit it. Now to find boars.
Nutritious.
Okay, I think that will be it. Nope, need one more. Do it, I think. It'll do a little damage to him. Okay, there we go. Is there anything else? Nope. Doesn't look like it.
How did you fare on the hunt?
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
Okay. Now we will have a choice. So not quest. Could this be the what's it called? Frozen North or something? Could that be this area? Considering this quest is blue. If that is the case, I think, yeah, we should definitely, we should go up here and slice it off like here. So anything to the right of what I'm drawing here, should we get before we venture into here? Or maybe we should just head, no wait. From the fort, of course. That's a border, so everything like that. So let's head north to here. I wonder if there will be new challenges at the Hunter's Lodge, or the same ones.
Brew that up later.
How much metal scrap do I have? 209. And 2 skill points. Need one more for one up. And then we need 3 more for Inker upgrade. Which will let us to the modifications. I think that was going to be very needed later on in the game. Is there something big? What is this? Like. Weakness. I don't even know what that is. But I want to kill it. I want to kill it.
I do what I have to.
Seem like if fire will do much. Nope. Fire will not do anything really. Not very efficient. Maybe to trap wire, trip wires will do something. Hey, where are you going? Don't do this. Go harder than that. Big fire arrows. Gold bond. Run. Okay. Can I just refresh the burning on it? I can't. More weaknesses. Weakness. Okay. Impact. 13, 15. 15. This is one tough one. Come on. There we go. So, I felt quite underpowered there. Well, I felt actually a lot underpowered there.
Just go about your business.
Let's save. For this one. Let's buy this one. And okay.
You can stay away. I have no quarrel with the Nora.
And I have no quarrel with you. What is this place?
These are hunting grounds, and I'm the keeper. I offer the element trials for those who want to join the Hunter's Lodge. Now you know, so you can be on your way.
Wait, what if I want to have a go at one of these trials?
Then I have to give them to you.
Let's just go for the trials.
Hurry up and choose your trial, so I can explain it to you.
Beast trial?
In this trial, you must freeze machines before you take them down. So you'll need ammunition that freezes, and a weapon that can fire it before you can begin.
But... how?
I'm not interested in a trial right now.
Just
how do I get
I
that then? Can I buy it from him? Let's see. This would be a blue one. So, better look at the ammo. So that is normal and fire. I have no clue what that this is like. Field breaking or something? There is no freeze ammo here, and so I don't know. I don't think I can do anything about that. But we can take the other trials, I believe.
You still want to take the trials?